And here's where the magic starts. Anytime I go out as a bride, it's a winner. Those are really my favorites, are the wedding dresses. 9/11 happened, and I knew from my spiritual teaching, laughter was our natural healing gas. I said, I can put costumes on, just make people laugh. We need to laugh our way out of this tragedy. It's when I see a smile on their face. That's priceless. That's what feeds my soul in it.
I am Baton Bob, and Atlanta is alive.